Hello, teacher.
Hello, Lynn. Hi, Lynn. Good afternoon.
Yes, good afternoon.
So I will share to you, Lynn, now the screen. Oh, wait, Lynn, ha. Okay, I will share to you now. Okay, so for now, Lynn, let us have the writing activity. Okay? I will give you writing activity for today. Nakulang. Ano? Oh, wait, Milena, what happened to? Okay, so this one. Okay, so this one, Lynn, let us have the let us have the activity for writing. Okay, please try to answer this one. Okay, I will give you the sample. Okay, example, my friend Dan usually goes or comes cycling with me at the weekends. Okay, please try to answer Lynn. You can write your answer from here, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Mau ID dan Okay. So I often go cycling. Okay, two, it's better or more. Very good. You like me sit, sit. We like visiting the lake near our town more than anywhere else. Okay. It was several months since we had cycled into the countryside, and we didn't have a break, okay, until we got hungry at about 2. It was the best ride we'd had for a long time. Okay, such very good. Yay. Okay, so bonjour. So you are on the holiday lane in a town by the sea, and you decide to write a postcard to your friend Sam. Write a postcard to Sam. In your postcard, you should explain why you choose this town for a holiday. You describe something you have enjoyed doing on your holiday and arrange to meet Sam when you're returning. Okay. So you can write your answer, Lynn, in the chat box using the given question.
gosh.
Okay, so let me check your answers. So we have here, hi Sam, I'm on holiday in the lovely seaside town and wanted to share with you. The beach is beautiful with clean water and soft sand. The sound of the waves is so relaxing. I found a great cafe by the water with delicious seafoods, and in the evenings, the town is lively with music, street performers, and a small market. I bought a nice seashell necklace for you. Hope you like it and write me soon. Best wishes, Sam. Hey, very good. Hey, great job. Okay, so this one, Lynn. So, writing an informal letter and a story. Write an answer to one of the questions 7 or 8 in this part. Okay. Okay, this is the part of the letter that you received from an Australian friend. Okay. I've just joined a film club. We watch and discuss films from different countries. What kind of films are popular in your country? So, what kind of films are popular in your country? Can you suggest a good film for our club to watch? Why do you like it? Okay, now write a letter answering your friend's questions. Write your letter in about 100 words on your answer sheet. Okay, go, Lynn. Look at the questions about this.
Traveling.
Okay. Let me check. Okay, so you have here. Hi, Kate. Okay, so this is the response. I've just joined a film club. We watch and discuss films from different countries. What kinds of films are popular in your country? Can you suggest a good film for our club to watch? Why do you like it? Okay, so hi, Kate. It's great to hear from you. In Vietnam, we love action and drama movie. I suggest your club watch Fury. Oh, it's Typhoon. Vietnam is Typhoon. It's about a mother who fights to save her kidnapped daughter. The action is exciting and the story is very touching. I really like it because of the strong emotions and great acting by Veronica Ngo. Hope your club enjoys it. Oh, it's about the movie that you suggest. It's a combination of action and drama. Okay, very good, Lynn. Okay. Lynn, we don't have enough time for now. Teacher Anne will say goodbye, and I will see you, Lynn, on when again, Lynn? It's on Wednesday, tomorrow, 9 p.m., right?
Yeah.
Okay, 9 p.m. tomorrow. Am I correct?
Yes.
Okay, so I will see you 9 p.m. tomorrow. Thank you so much, Lynn.
Thank
Bye
you.
bye, Lynn.